خلاص بقى نرجع مكاننا تاني يا جماعه. يا جماعه بعد
in the year 1347 مسجد اقصنكر انشاه الامير شمس الدين اقصنكر في عام 1347 and was then restored and enhanced by ابراهيم اغا مستحفظان in the year 1654
وأعيد ترميمه وتعزيزه بواسطة إبراهيم أغا مستنخفان في عام 1654
The impressive history
even in a radically transformed world and let us be reminded too that in undertaking this work we are not only attending to our own Islamic heritage but also preserving an essential part of the patrimony of all humankind.
This work started 2012 and now we have to found this good work. This means that this mosque of Pak also from Mamluk time was built in 1346
the completion of a very important project, the Blue Mosque, part of a number of projects that have been funded and undertaken by Aga Khan Foundation. Not only that project, but a number of projects surrounding this area and also the Azhar Park, which actually shows how much cooperation, how much when people try to preserve and keep values of important sites like this and the entire area with good faith.
ورا الكاميرا ورا الكاميرا يا باشا صوته يا ابو فخر ركز بس على حاجه خلي بالك